This is the squeezers of our screw out press machines. Three pressing parts. The first stage, second stage, and third stage. High pressure part 1, part 2, part 3. All kick will be discharged from this part. This is the audiosynchronous adjustment handle. Our workers are testing our machines with oil cakes. We do that is to lubricate the squeezer inside. Then when you receive the machine, you can use the machine to press oil directly. This is the oil cake discharging part. You can change the oil cake thickness by adjusting this handle. The proper thickness should be 1.5 to 2 millimeters. After we testing the machine, our workers will clean the chambers inside, pulling out the squeezer and clean the chambers like this, pulling it out and clean the chambers inside. Very nice. Cleaning the chambers inside. We test our machines very carefully. We do that for each machine before delivery. Very professional.